Kevin, the hype man Feige, is starting to hype up the next phase, or what might consist of a phase, for the MCU after Avengers Endgame and Spider-Man Far From Home are out. And yeah, he says that we're going to be surprised. So as most of you know by now, any of the leaks or anything you see floating out there are official things. They're not. You know, they're not official. We don't really know what's coming. We know what's coming just because of the things that have come out there. You know, we know Eternals is happening, Doctor Strange 2, Shang-Chi, for example, Black Widow, but they haven't been officially announced. But on top of that, during recent press rounds, Kevin Feige, the president of Marvel Studios, was specifically asked about the future and what their plans are. And he was still playing very coy, but as Kevin Feige does, he's very honest. And this is what you gotta love about him, because he's so honest, he just tells you what you wanna hear. And he said, while he can't confirm anything, and the announcements of what's happening are coming after Spider-Man Far From Home, and that's when we're gonna find out, he did say that it's a very distinct and unique future. And then he teased that not a lot of people are expecting what's gonna be announced, and there might be some shocking things. So realistically, you have to understand that there are, of course, always things in development with Marvel Studios. There's scripts out there, we know in Hollywood, that might never materialize, but they're out there being written and being read by people. We know, for example, Ironheart, Riri Williams, has a script in development, and apparently it's really solid. We know Dark Avengers. You know, we know there's things out there. We know Kazar and the Savage Land was something Kevin Feige was working on before Marvel Studios was even Marvel Studios, because it's one of his favorite things. So this could realistically be something that they're going to announce, but we just don't know. But we already know that people are going to be really shocked when they announce Eternals. It's like, what in the world is this, right? So as much as we know what to expect, I still think there's going to be quite a few things that they announce that even us people that are like, wow, we really didn't see that coming. And honestly, that's kind of what's exciting. And I'm glad he's teasing it, because if you're watching this channel, you probably are more in tune with what's happening behind the scenes, so we kind of know. But the general populace is going to be like, what the hell's an Eternal? Oh, a Black Widow movie. Sure, I'll go see that. What the hell's a Shang-Chi? Deathlok? Kazar? Kazaa? Is that the piracy thing? That with viruses? What? That's literally what they'll be saying.